Plug in our pressure transducer. So we can run this on the scope. We'll plug our transducer into the portable scope. So we went up the big hill, we got up to about 8.5 PSI, and now it's doing good, sitting at 6.